Hello, my name is Misty K. Snow. I am running for U.S. Senate here in Utah.
Looks like there's a lot of people here.
Misty, can you carry this box?
So I was born in Salt Lake City. I've actually lived in Utah my entire life. I work at a grocery store, so I'm actually more of like a working class person.
Get the bug stuff off.
I'm 31 years old. If I was elected to the U.S. Senate, I would be the first millennial in the U.S. Senate. You know, I'm a trans person. I don't know if any of you didn't know that. It's not the reason why I'm running, it just happens to be that way. So if I was elected to U.S. Senate, I'd also be the first trans person in Congress. So I'd raise a voice for the LGBT community. Also, I'm not sure it's fully sunk in yet.
A candidate from Utah is getting a lot of attention. Misty K. Snow is likely the first transgender nominee for Senate.
People tell me, you're famous, you have to watch what you do. People are hanging on to your every word.
Thank you for having me.
I decided to run mostly out of frustration. Yeah, I didn't really want to do it. Yeah, but I just had this gut feeling that I need to do it. I just felt that like if I do this, it's going to work out. It's just going to work out. It's not something I ever expected in my life. You know, it just kind of dealing with it. Jennifer Prothrow is my current campaign manager.
Campaign manager, stylist.
I always say her title should be campaign mother.
Campaign mother, yeah. I wanted to work for Misty because of my children and because of my future. But what resonated with me the most is that she understood the importance of being a mom. My first kid, I couldn't stay home. I had to go back to regular everything when he was only like maybe 6 weeks old, and she gets it. And I think that that's important. Our first stop was at Southern Utah University, where we were able to meet with students. I'm gonna try to see if I can round up some more kids to come.
Hi!
Have you guys heard of Misty K. Snow?
Have you guys heard of Misty K. Snow?
So this is Misty K. Snow, and she's running for U.S. Senate.
Running for U.S. Senate?
She's running for U.S. Senate against Mike Lee.
Against Mike Lee. So I don't know if you've heard of her, but it's a huge deal. This is history in the making.
Honestly, this is like a part of history.
I look okay?
You're beautiful. You're so pretty.
I remember when I was like 4 years old, I told my aunt, like, when I grow up, I'm going to be a woman, right? Yeah, you know, she laughed at me. She thought it was funny, and I went in my room and cried. That was a good event, I think. So I grew up in the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints here in Utah. And I was very active in the church until my teenage years. I started going through puberty and kind of became conflicted by some of their teachings and what I was feeling. And I think by the time I was like 14, 15, I wasn't going to the church anymore. For the most part, I didn't really do anything in my 20s except for go to work and then come home and spend almost all my time in my room. I didn't have support for my mother to transition. Kind of felt trapped. You know, it's like the right direction I was going, it probably results in me eventually killing myself. So I just had to do this.
Is the car on? I think it is.
Try moving it. Yeah, see, it's on. We're in St. George right now. We're going to a house for like a brunch. Well, no one expected me to get out of convention. No one expected me to win the primary. I've done both. I've exceeded everyone's expectations every step of the way. And people say, well, you could never beat Mike Lee because the Democrat can never win Utah. I'm like, well, let's see. People have underestimated me every step of the way. I think I'll do a lot better than most people think I will.
Right, for the movie?
I'm not sure. Jennifer is the one to talk to. A lot of people have reached out to me and said I've inspired them. They saw that I could do it and be successful at it. And people have told me over and over again that no matter what happens in November, I'm making a difference just by running.